would have a line and a circle. And a point. I want to find a square with a vertex at this point, another vertex on the circle, another vertex on the line, and the fourth vertex of the map. These two methods. Okay, do you understand the question?
Yes, yes.
Okay. You have to think more systematically rather than purely systematically. So this problem is in the same flow of problems, в том же потоке задач, которые мы открыли. They all have something in common. All these problems have something in common. Все задачи не подобны. So let's start from here. What did I have to do in problem one of this way? We had two. So what we had to find was these two points, point F and point Y. One of the points was one given circle. The other point was had to be on the other given circle. And there was a certain relationship between these two points. Было интерзависимость между этими точками. What was this relationship? Relationship. How these two points are connected? Как эти две точки связаны в этой задаче? Yes. Y, point Y, the reflection of point F and vice versa in the problem. Y is the reflection. Then, here, this point we fixed it. And then we looked for the other points. We can know this by X, this by Y. Then what do we know about these two points? We know that X is on one line, Y is on another line. They are parallel, this doesn't really matter, are they parallel? And there is a certain relationship between these two points. So what is the relationship in this case?
Which
how
point?
Are these two points connected?
Point
point Y. Y is?
Is a pinchy.
No. You say what is the solution? What is the point that we need, but I am talking about the statement of the problem. According to the statement, these two points are somehow connected. По условию эти точки взаимосвязаны некоторым образом. So what is this connection? How can we obtain, knowing point X, how can we... The connection is given by the condition that this is an equilateral triangle. Связь между точками обеспечивает тем условием, что это правильный треугольник. Okay. So how can we express this connection in a different way by translation? Как можно выразить эту связь, ну, другим через преобразование? How to use transformation? Как использовать преобразование, чтобы описать эту связь? Here we had reflection. We also could say that these two points are vertices of a square with diagonal on the line. Можно было сказать, что здесь квадрат, когда они там треугольные вершины и так далее. Но мы сказали, что они симметричны. And we can forget about the square. What is important is that they are reflections of one another. And this helps us to reflect the circle. So, yes. Y is the rotation of F by 60 degrees and centered reminds you of this. Could you why your faith is so suffering? Strandaishi is so. Let's go. But here, there is also a point, a fixed point, and we had to find two other points, x and y. X lies on one circle, y lies on another circle, must lie by the statement. And they are connected by what transformation? How the points are connected? Как в этом случае связаны точки x и y?
Center
of symmetry. Central reflection. Central or central symmetry. Yes. Why? This well, central symmetry is denoted by the letter Z. So we can write it this way. Do you understand this? A is the center, Z is symmetry, and it takes X puts to Y. Okay. In this case, so if we think of point A as fixed, and this point, then we have to find points X and Y. Point X lies on one circle, point Y lies on circle, like here, here we have two lines, one circle, here we have two circles, and so on. Here we have two circles again. And Y is obtained from X by homotherty dilation with center
of A
and factor
two.
So this can be written. A, 2, A, F. H4 stands for homotherty. Well, in Russian we use this notation. A stands for the center, 2 is the factor. So, clear, yeah? Okay. Now, come to this point. A is fixed, is given. We have to find these two points, right? We can denote this by X, this by Y, then how these two points are connected? So, let's talk about this problem too. have the transformation x into y. So when x describes the circle, runs along the circle, and the x-axis of its approximation, y will describe the image of this circle, which y is the образ of the approximation. So here we'll have
then Well, you don't have to do this because you already have this book.
Okay.
So your solution is that you take this radius, then mark it on this line. Yes?
Yes.
And then draw the line parallel to this one. Yes?
Yes.
But then this angle is in this joint, obtuse, not vertical. Therefore, this line is going to be longer than this one. And it must be equal to this one. So it doesn't work.
Do you understand? My objection. Anyway.
Look. This one, the letter, is longer than this.
Let me denote this unknown point. Image of A under our translation, okay? takes B to A. So what is the solution? We take this line, we apply translation TBA to this line, берем прямую, применяем параллельный перенос, and find the intersection point. How to, so if you are given a line, and you are given a vector of translation, how to construct the image of this line? Как построить образ прямой при заданном параллельном переносе?
Отложить этот вектор,
и нарисовать. Yes, and draw a parallel line. We'll take two points.